Two, do not lock it. Do not lock. Push your heel. Push out. Two, hip in. Take your time. Out. Relax your shoulders. Push your heel, not the toe. Push your lower back to the floor. Your palms are facing the ceiling. Keep your knees above your hips. Push it forward. Fingers behind the ears. Lift and twist. Up. Over. Down to the floor. Lift. Over. Down to the floor. Up. And down. Lift. Elbows across your body. Come on now. Get it up and over. Keep those elbows up. Keep them up. Take them across your body. Don't roll on the shoulder. Don't roll. Lower back from the floor. Dig the elbows into the floor. Halfway down. Sink it down. And four. Three. Two. Back in the center. Rotating over. Keep the tailbone on the floor on your right side. Halfway down. Back in the center. Ease your feet all the way down to the floor. We're going back to the side crunch. Now, if you can't get up on both feet, take that bottom leg behind you like this. Put them there. Here we go. Everybody up. Point your finger straight above your shoulders.